The city of Nasik is all set to have a metro railway of its own. In January, the Maharashtra Metro Rail Corporation or Mahametro got a clearance to conduct detailed project report for Nasik Metro. Within a time of 3 months, Mahametro conducted surveys across the city which ultimately created an image of future Nasik Metro. From the surveys, it has been learned that Nasik is not eligible to have a conventional metro railway. The maximum number of passengers using the metro each hour will be around 8,000. For a conventional metro railway, the number must be around 20,000. So, Mahametro has decided to opt for a unique system. The Nasik Metro will have 2 lines stretched over 28 kilometers. Trains, however, won't run on conventional railway tracks. According to a recent report, Nasik Metro will have elevated corridors with no tracks. High-speed tram-like trains with rubber tires will run on these corridors. These trains won't have metal wheels but will draw electricity from overhead electric wires. This will be more like a light rapid transit system or tramways, rather than being a metro railway. There are only 2 rubber-tire tramway systems available in the world. The old conventional ones uses rubber tires but also has a single rail laid in the middle of the way to guide the train in the right direction. Recently, China's CRRC Zizou developed a tramway which uses virtual tracks. It is called Autonomous Rail Rapid Transit or ART. In this system, dotted lines are drawn over the dedicated guideway. Sensors attached to the trains can follow these dotted lines at a maximum speed of 70 km per hour. The entire system is automated. Lane departure warning system is what helps the trains to follow these dotted lines. It also warns the operator if the train drifts away from the lane. This ART is still under trials in the city of Zizhou. China didn't commercialize the system, so it's currently impossible for Nasik to opt for this ART system. So we expect Nasik to have the conventional rubber tire tramway with a metal guideway in the middle of the track. These trains have a metal wheel in the middle which helps it to follow the tracks like monorails. According to initial reports, the network will have 2 lines. The first line will be stretched over 18.45 kilometers from Shrimiknagar in the west to Nasik Road Railway Station in the east. It will have 17 stations. The second corridor will be 9.45 kilometers long, running from Gangapur in the northwestern part of the city to Mumbai Naka in the city center, having 10 stations. The detailed project report will now have to be approved by both Maharashtra government and the government of India before construction starts. It will cost around 1800 crores according to the project reports. Mahametro confirmed that it will take around 5 years to construct the entire system. Approving the system is a time-consuming process, so you can expect the physical construction to start by 2021. But what do you think? Do you consider this system as a tramway or a metro railway? Let us know in the comment section. Thanks for watching the video. We will keep you up to date as the work progresses. Please subscribe to our channel if you are new and share this video with your friends. Have a nice day.